Hey there, Fortnite enthusiasts. Running into the pesky access denied LS-0021 error on your PC while gearing up for that sweet victory royale? No worries at all. In this guide, I'll guide you through the steps to squash that error and get you back into the game. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Use an optimized DNS server. Open the command prompt, type ping 1111 and press enter to get the ping details. Similarly, press ping 8888 and hit enter for the other DNS server information. Identify the DNS server with the lowest ping. Go to settings, click on network and internet, and then select ethernet. Click edit next to DNS server assignment, choose manual, and then turn off IPv4 if it's off. Now in the preferred DNS box, add the DNS server with the lowest ping. Move on to alternate DNS. If using 1111 as preferred DNS server, type 1001. If you're using 8888, type 8844, then click on save. Check if the issue is fixed. Solution 2. Reset network configuration settings. Start by clicking on the search icon and typing cmd. Right click on command prompt and choose run as administrator. Type netsh space winsock space reset and hit enter. Then type ipconfig/flushdns and press enter. After that, type ipconfig/release and hit enter. Now type ipconfig/renew and press enter. Follow it up by typing netsh space int space ip space reset and hitting enter. Don't worry, I'll list these commands in the video description. Finally, restart your computer and router. Check if the issue is resolved. Solution 3. Relogin to your account. Open the Epic Games Launcher, click your profile icon and select sign out. Right click on the taskbar, select task manager, type Epic Games Launcher without spaces, right click and choose end task. Close task manager and reopen the Epic Games Launcher. Enter your email, click continue, then enter your password and sign in. Now launch Fortnite without encountering the LS0021 error. And there you have it. That's how you troubleshoot the access denied LS0021 error in Fortnite on your gaming rig. If this video helped you out, please give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. If you still have any questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.